Sturman. I'm the Associate Director of the Greater East Aurora Chamber of Commerce, and I'm here with Stacy Bastian, the Administrator of Absolut Care Aurora Park. Absolut Care is sponsoring one of our events that's ongoing during May. It's called Health Live, Mind, Body, and Spirit, and it's a virtual wellness event. And I wanted to thank Absolut Care and Stacy for sponsoring it. I know that you have done a tremendous amount of sponsorships with us over the past year and great community involvement. And I just wanted to ask you, what was it about Health Live that seemed like a good fit for Absolut Care?
Well, healthy lives is the premise of healthcare. You know, we promote as healthcare professionals that individuals conduct themselves in a healthy way to promote their optimal health, and so that they are in, you know, in good health and everything.
So, overall wellness is such a hot topic these days. I mean, it was a hot topic prior to the pandemic, but I think that even more so now,
absolutely,
everybody's talking about it. Have you seen a spark in interest in healthcare careers during the pandemic versus what it was like before?
I think, you know, you'll always have an interest in healthcare, but I believe even more so now, people are intrigued to get into the field so that they can make a difference and help affect the lives of other individuals, especially those that have health conditions. You know, maybe they experienced a situation with their loved one, especially with COVID, and it's a calling. So yes, there's a definite increase in interest in healthcare.
What about the other side of things? So I know that pre-pandemic, there's always been a need for people in the healthcare field. Is it more so now? As an administrator of a facility like this, do you see the need for healthcare professionals increasing?
Absolutely. You know, unfortunately, the pandemic has taken quite a toll on healthcare professionals. Individuals have seen a lot, they're tired, and there has been about 20% of the healthcare workforce that have exited the profession just because of early retirement, you know, fear, exhaustion. So now more than ever, healthcare individuals, professionals are needed. So we're taking that opportunity to educate people on the different careers in the healthcare field.
So tell me, what type of careers in healthcare are available here at Aurora Park?
We have many careers available in healthcare. Myself, my director of nursing, my physician that is the medical director of the field, started our careers as certified nursing assistants and have worked our way up through the ranks, as you would say, going as LPN, RN, and you know, myself as an administrator, Dr. Paul Shields as the medical director. There are many different opportunities, whether it's entry level, maybe not necessarily doing the hands-on care initially, getting a feel for it, maybe entering activities department or a dietary department. We also have individuals entering in through maintenance and trades. So there are a vast variety of opportunities available.
I was going to ask, because of a facility like this, it's more than just the actual nursing care, physical therapist. It's everybody who goes into running the whole facility as a whole.
Absolutely, absolutely. And you know, we look at the resident that stay here holistically. So you know, this is our goal. So we gotta ensure that we're meeting their needs on every level.
So if there's someone out there watching this today who says, oh, you know, a young person, I really wanna get into that career field, or someone who is already in healthcare who wants to transition and maybe come and get a job here in East Aurora, where do they go for more information and who can they talk to?
Well, they can certainly visit our website at any time. It's www.auroraPark.com or to the Absolut Care websites. They can also call the facility, 716-652-1560. They can ask to speak to our HR director. Either Nicole or Pat in that department would be more than willing to answer questions and help. So we're always available.
Great. Well, thank you, Stacy.
Thank you
for doing the interview with me today on this rainy, dreary day. We got a little musical from the horn. And thank you for sponsoring this, as well as many of the other chamber events and community events in the area.
It's our pleasure.
Great. Health Live is going to be going on throughout the month of May. We have a whole bunch of virtual events that are actually happening on our Facebook page, You can find more information on these events, on Absolut Care as a sponsor, on our website, the Chamber's website. It's www.eanycc.com. You can also find more information on our Facebook page if you just search for the Greater East Aurora Chamber of Commerce. Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Thank you.